Chapter 9 Occupations. People do different jobs to earn money. They get money as they do some work for us. They are skilled in their work and help us a lot. Let us know about them. People and their occupation. A weaver weaves clothes. A tailor stitches clothes. A washerman washes and irons clothes. A farmer grows cereals, pulses and vegetables. A gardener grows flowers and fruit. A shopkeeper sells groceries and other things. A barber cuts our hair. A cobbler repairs our shoes. A sweeper cleans the roads. A carpenter makes furniture. A mechanic repairs cars, scooters and bicycles. A plumber fits the pipes and taps. A watchman guards our houses at night. A policeman catches the thieves. A traffic policeman controls the traffic. An engineer designs machines, bridges and house. A doctor checks the body of the patient. A nurse gives injections and medicines to the patient in the hospitals and nursing homes. A painter creates beautiful pictures. A clown do funny acts to make us laugh. A magician do amazing tricks to amaze us. An actor acts like different persons. A singer sings a song. A dancer dances in different poses. A sailor travels in a ship across sea. A pilot fills an airplane. An astronaut goes in the space in a spaceship. No more? You can help to save water by getting leaking taps repaired. Keywords: spaceship, a vehicle used to travel to the space. Exercises: A. Tick the correct answer. First, a person who makes things out of wood is called a carpenter. Second, broken pipes and taps are repaired by a plumber. Third, a person who checks the patients is called a doctor. B. Match the following. Gardener, flowers. Barber, hair. Mechanic, repairs. Nurse, medicines. Farmer, vegetables. C. Write one word for the person who first repairs shoes. Cobbler. Second, fits the pipes. Plumber. Third, makes pictures. Painter. Fourth, cleans the roads. Sweeper. Fifth, makes furniture. Carpenter. D. Write the work of each of the following. First, shopkeeper. A shopkeeper sells groceries and other things. Second, policeman. A policeman catches the thieves. Third, doctor. A doctor checks the body of the patient. Fourth, clown. A clown do funny acts to make us laugh. A pilot flies an airplane. E. Answer the following questions. First, what is an occupation? Second, name three occupations which involve entertaining people. Fourth, name three occupations which involve selling things. Let's do fun. Circle the objects which is not used by the person. Watchman, carpenter, nurse, tailor. To the teacher, explain to the students that people do different jobs to earn money. Discuss different kinds of occupations. Explain to them that no job should be considered menial. They must respect people of all occupations.